right. take this thing. So y'all know. I know Bunch knows, but
I don't know. I'm you're teaching me right now.
Yeah, I'm teaching you, Bunch. Bunch, do you know what a bracket is, Bunch?
It's the thing that holds things together.
That's right. Yep, yep. Keeps desks together, keeps walls mounted. Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Yep.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. TVs anyway. On the wall.
This is making me so uncomfortable, Bunch. I hate it. So we got grand finals coming in here. This is the online local, March 14th, 2022. We got Zero the Cook and Def Gamers TV below us, keeping the ASL commentary hot and heavy. Make sure you give those boys a follow. Tell them thank you for all the shit they're doing. Give them that love. And we're going into grand finals now. Ogeon versus Myelin. They're letting intros rock because they're men of culture.
As much as I love Idom, this costume sucks. I love Idom. Idom, I love you.
You don't like a woman in booty shorts? Is that what you're saying? Before?
Actually. I love women in booty shorts. I don't. You know what? I'm not even going to say what I was going to say.
It doesn't matter. Myelin stunned. Here comes a big damage. Charging up. Neutral jump. Pop. That.
I've been getting hit by that combo since 2016. No big deal.
No big deal. It's just what happens. It's just what she does.
No big deal.
Like, yeah. No matter what they do to nerf Laura, they don't nerf that combo.
Yeah.
Oh, you're complaining about the Laura costume.
Yes.
Oh. She got socks.
Oh, you thought I was complaining about poison.
Yeah, and I was very confused. Was like, this is a great costume. Anyway, medium kicks.
No, that's vintage. That's nostalgia. Yeah. I have to like that costume.
Hell yeah, yeah. You're like,
as a boomer, I must say that costume's great.
You're contractually obligated. Yeah.
Yes.
Evie Lynn, what's good?
Yo, play Street Fighter 4, guys. Hey, mm-hmm. Great health. Mm-hmm. This is a lot of what we saw in the last set.
Yeah. It's actually wild how much gray health Myelin is built. Like, I'm used to seeing, you know, Laura take all the beatings from the whips and such, but it was like Myelin actually had a good chunk of gray health against him.
That's the power of having a 3-bar V gauge, is that you can really tack that on. It's just a matter of just like actually having the meter. So Yon has to take a beating and or hit a lot of crush counters, and then you can let the irreversibles fly.
Yep. Ooh, tried to go in. Big conversion. I like that spend from Myelin early. It gives it a huge life lead. There's 65 seconds on the clock, and now, like, OG Yon's got a block with his face and doesn't have much life to give. Nice, cancel.
No matter how you slice it, it's tough. Yon has to... Never mind. Yon loses.
Poison wins. Can't remember who's player one, who's player two, so I can't. Oh, there we go. See Miss Patricia in the chat.
Aerial Soul, I see you, player. I see you, player.
Total knockback, Aerial Soul power. We got everyone popping off tonight, having a good time.
Ow.
There's a slap. A little bit of trade.
A little slap.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Woof. Big back bros. Oh, yo, I see that Squirtle Squad.
Heart raid.
Plus one.
Heart raid.
They nerfed it. It's plus one now. They nerfed it.
Is it really? Oh,
yeah, they really did nerf it to plus one instead of plus two. But it's like, why? Oh. A little bit of pressure.
It's as if that mattered. She has a three right. frame.
Yeah.
When did that happen?
Going into, I think it was the season 5, actually.
This season?
Yeah.
Interesting. Surprise, surprise, she's still amazing.
Still a great character, yeah. Hella good character.
And such a good never been bad in any fighting game.
And such a good compliment to Laura, too. Like, there's a reason why so many Laura players also play Poison.
Yeah, this is definitely that pairing.
Yep. Yo, got ribs, a Moscow mule. Damn, Spider-Man is living the dream.
Where's this house?
Yeah, can we go? Like, I could actually go for a mule right now. Holy shit.
I want awesome. Ribs.
Ribs and mules?
Yeah.
Go forwards.
No barbecue sauce. Let me apply my own barbecue sauce.
That's fair. I need to learn to make a sauce. Okay, whipping them up. This is tough, man. Like, Lara Booty Sweat needs a jump. Needs a hit. Needs a crush. Needs something. And my Lin is happy to down back and do the stare down.
I disagree, because Lara Booty Sweat got the life lead. This is on Forge.
Not
that
anymore.
Was on Forge.
You are right, yes, that I read the meters wrong, but...
Oh, no, that wasn't it. If I... And I'm a scrub. However, if I'm OG Yun... Ah, man, that's tough to call. I would have definitely at least did DX Thunderclap.
Yeah.
And then just tried to walk my way into doing something. Look at my professional...
I don't know what I would have done, but it would have been something, you know?
It would have been to attack.
Yeah,
for sure.
I would have hit my opponent more times than they hit me.
It's not about hitting them more. It's about hitting them more effectively.
There you go. Nice. Speaking of effective, that medium kick.
Slap
them up. Very good. Oh my god, those.
This is the early night, guys.
Yeah.
I love you.
Mylin's on something different right now, right? Like, Mylin is feeling different. Like, every once in a while you see this in a match, right? You see one player and their rhythm is just better than the other rhythm.
I promise you, if you show up, this could be a totally different match next week. If both of these players enter next week and you tune in, twitch.tv/theonlinelocal, this is probably a different match. No.
Wrong bar. I was looking at, again, OG Yon. Okay,
This could be done.
Could be. But also, a lot of damage. Yon's no slouch.
This could...
Okay. All right. A little too much extension there. A little too dashy.
It's tough to whip punish a button such as Poison's Stand Light Kick. But good stuff to my Lin. Taking that was Grants, yep. Grants.
That was Grants, 3-0, yep.
That was I don't know how more textbook you can get.
Down.
I mean the next level is probably Idom in that matchup, right? Like that that was literally just like to the T. Good for him.
If you want to talk about like why it's important to enter tournaments and online tournaments and keep practicing, I want to go. I believe it was Mylin that did the tweet. Actually, let me go find the Mylin tweet. Hold on. Tweet and replies. Yep, it's right there. It's number one tweet. Last week's tourney results. The online local, 9th place. NLBC, 5th place. Digital Havoc, 1st place. He did win 1st place. I commentated that. Good shit, Mylin. Bruce Lee, 5th place. NGNN, 1st place. Productive week, right? So last week got 9th place in this tournament.
Yeah.
Won it this week. That's a swing, right? But it's how you're feeling. It's how you're vibing. And you've got to put in that work and put in that grind. And, like, I mean, there's a reason why I know who Mylin is. It's because I've been commentating Mylin for, like, 4-plus years. Because Mylin is always grinding, just like OG on, just like all these other players. Anyway, good shit, Mylin. Awesome to see you still coming out. Good shit to the Zero Neutral crew and everybody else. And, of course, Bunch, thanks for hanging, man. I'm glad we got to hang. We don't hang enough.
Fam, you don't call me.
That's also true.
All you do is say, yo, every day you say good morning, and then we catch up, and then that's the end of it. Let me know.
It's true.
Throw the bat signal. I'll either let you know if I can or can't, but yo, let me know.
Can do. And on that note, don't forget to hang out. We got Def Gamers TV down below. That's not the command. My God, there we go. And then we got Zero the Cook out here trying to do bots. Of course, I have been Tom, filling in for Joe Monday, who one day I hope will return. And Bunch GG's been partying. Shout out to Black Jesus, who held it down with me before.
Yeah.
We're going to send y'all over to Sniffles, who is doing the West Coast Online Local. But of course, before we do that, We got to send it over to our hero.
Billy, I miss you, Joe Monday.
I miss you as well, brother. Everybody, say what's good to our friend, Billy D. If I can find the button.
D. Williams talks about
playing Street Fighter V.
There are two rules to remember if you want to have a good time.
Play Street Fighter V.
Rule number two, never forget rule number one. You want to know why you should keep
playing Street Fighter V?
You never know when
Brazilian Kens
might show up. I don't claim you can have a better time with
Street Fighter V
than without it. But why take chances?
The power
Street Fighter V.
It works every time.
I just watch.
That's the end of the... Oh. Let me go to the right so we can see each other's faces. There we go.
Hey.
Hey. Fucking did it.
Bye.
Yeah, man. That was good shit. Those two were so good.
Yeah, they're dope.
Fuck, I'm gonna go to bed now.
Yeah, you should do that.